Robbie's got more mini kills on him, and he doesn't have a 25, so. No, I don't get that. Four people to take, maybe five to take that lead. That's fucking nuts, man.
Yeah, I mean, it's gonna be very, very difficult.
Man, this guy, we got two people. He's fucking pushing our shit in like this.
I mean, he's really not pushing our shit in. We just can't get in the tower.
Robbie already lost his. We scratched his. Pushing our shit in.
Oh my. We need to start taking gold buff more because.
Here comes Howie. Full mana again.
Pissing me off. Look at this.
Can't, man.
Your power grows. An enemy tower is under attack. An ally has been slain.
I don't know, we've won two in a row. I mean, it's Howie. Yeah. What are you supposed to do?
It's not fun. That's why I don't want to play.
Whatever.
It's Howie, what are you supposed to do? Right? There's nothing you can do. Fuck. No problem, easy, run and squeeze it, but he can't do it mid. He's got one regular strike on, he's doing fucking 900 with his fucking torpedo.
I still don't even have my ult. You don't either. 11 minutes so in. Heal is so much better, it's not even funny. I thought I put regen on, but apparently I didn't. I want mana regen now.
Dude, this is crazy, man. This is nuts, dude. It's how it's just this good? Fuck, man. I can't do anything.
An allied tower is under attack.
It's not gonna matter, I don't think.
No, they're all dead.
Yep, there he goes. He had enough for an ult, though, I guess.
An enemy has been slain.
Here comes Gadget, I bet. Fuck shit up.
Countess, you fucking bimbo.
So bad right now. The ammo all on right.
One cast broken. Health. One strike.
Howie, right?
Yeah. He has a strike token.
I wasn't kidding, dude.
I would have died either way, dude. I was fucked.
Ally tower destroyed.
They didn't see Gadget there, so.
That's fucking nuts, dude. He's got nothing on, and he's doing fucking like 550 with that fucking rocket.
It's the twin blast we were just playing with. He's not that good.
Is that him?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it is. This is why, man. No, that's a regular strike.
Behind us, John. Look at this.
This is banana lands. In fact, we should not chase, I'm just saying, but there's fucking three of them. Dude, see, this is my circle right now, Joe. If I had mana regen, oh my god. You'd probably need two cards of it, because...
John is, I don't know if you noticed, but when Howie used his ult, when I killed him, he had like no mana. Like he had negative mana.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, I just saw when he was up in the air, there was like nothing there.
He had none when he used it. I was like, what the fuck?
I can't be expected though. Yeah, fuck off, Joe. I need your comment. I can't hold a lane against Gadget.
Well, I gotta be mid, so I don't know. Robbie, go mid.
An allied tower is under attack. An ally is
insane. He's got no mana.
Little bitch.
I wasn't gonna come get her either until I saw she had no mana.
I gotta go back though. I got nothing, Will. Careful. Like, I'm afraid to upgrade Circle because it's going to cost way too much mana. Right now, I can almost sustain. how much mana I have. I gotta replace it all with regen though. And this guy will be good. Coming from the 0-3 okay, fucking Nardash. Uh oh. No, I didn't. I didn't. I just saw it blink. I didn't realize it was Decker.
Hey, that's not good. Scared of Decker, man. Huh? I think what? You want me to go mid? Is that what you said, or? Do you want me to go mid? Where, can you speak English, please? I'm not mid, yeah, exactly. Yeah. What the fuck are you saying? This fucking black thing's kinda nice, dude. I kinda like it. It's kinda making me wanna
back a lip? Well, we got shit to deal with over here, bud. Fucking motherfucker. How does he get out of that?
He gets his bullshit. That's how he fucking gets out of it.
I got you, bro. Good job. This is health regen, Joe. Check it out. How good is this shit? If I had regen. Careful, Will. Get out of there.
This guy fucking moves, dog. Get the fuck out of here, yo.
Like, I don't want to upgrade it because it's going to be 22 mana per 1 second. Let's upgrade the speed.
BR fucking B.
Look at they got wards all the way over here, dude. These cocksuckers. BRB, I follow Will everywhere as his bodyguard.
He does.
How good is that shield, though? That shield is sick. This card right here, Joey.
Thank God,
huh? Amazing.
I'm glad that somebody that loves you reminded you. Right, bud?
Yeah, no, I know. It's the regen. I'm telling you, man, I swear to God, I switched the deck around and put regen on the Lord's Ward right here instead of basic mana, but I guess it didn't save. Back up, Will. Back up.
They want to do this again? Round 2, dude? Let's go. Back.
Fuck you! Uh-oh. I got you with that shield, bro.
Wait till that lifestyle goes on, though. Then they're gonna fucking find out.
Look out for that rock. Getting hit with everything, man.
Oh, they did, man. Oh, Texas missed some abilities and shit, though.
Oh my God, right over his fucking head.
He just used that. Oh, man.
Get out of here. Bullshit, motherfucker. Alright.
Oh, nope, here comes Gadget.
Fuck Gadget.
Look how it works.
Make Gadget our bitch.
And Howie. Enemy tower is under attack. I gotta go back. I gotta go back. Get. No, I don't. Yes, I do. Thank you.
Wanted to make sure you had that.
Damn, 26? They made him sexy, huh?
Yeah, he's attractive.
Look at Metal, dude. Fuck it, right, dude? Hey. Fuck it, dude. Woo!
Yeah, count this, dude. The one we told to go a caster.
So awesome. It's so cool. Like, she did that, you know? Hurts, don't it, Howie? Fucking hurts.
Two of eight. Fuck you, Joe. How about that one, though? Keep that off, bitch.
Hell yeah.
Get out of here!
BRB. Fill out this card, and then I need to pack a lip like now.
Yeah, like an hour ago?
I don't want to play.
Tex, you're gonna have to go middle.
I need to pack a lip. You know what I mean, Robbie? Like, addiction is crazy. Like, I remember the first time I banged you. You were so addicted to getting it every day that you had to check into a rehab. I remember. So sad.
Careful, your bodyguard is MIA.
Dude, this guy's got... Can you please look at Howitzer's fucking thing, dude? I am fucking so... He just used four abilities. He's got a sliver missing from his fucking...
Dude, he hasn't... He's got a lesser health, a greater health. That's the... And a major cast since we looked at it last. So he has a major cast, a regular cast, and he added a lesser health and a major health. Yeah, I'm doing one card of damage, you... Cunt, fuck. Why didn't you get a shield, dude? Dude, I'm right fucking beside you. Hold on, I got plenty of mana.
That got no.
And you can, Joe, and you can swing when you have your health on, and use other abilities.
Dekata!
Pretty OP. I just gotta rebuild the deck.
I told you need three people to take that lane on her. On him. I wasn't kidding. Now, Rob, you say you just got jumped
aliens?
By that many people. Now.
What are you saying? Oh, man. There's someone behind me.
What happened, John?
Joe said something about aliens. Tex, get the fuck out of there. Good combo. I don't think you're gonna get decked to go. Yeah, I know it, Joe. That's fucking sad.
I'm gonna go.
I'm rebuilding my deck for him for the next game. Yeah, that's a double alt, man. She threw a fucking
a
bomb on us. Somebody go left.
I'm there. I'm headed there, man. I'm fucking doing my best.
Coming, Willie. Ugh. Middle. Still looking for the aliens explanation, JoJo. Ravi, you're in their jungle again, dude. You're by the top ward. You're in their fucking jungle.
Push
and I'm sure
far,
you didn't
everywhere.
Fucking run into their jungle when they started chasing you.
Your skill rises.
Oh. I didn't realize it until now. Need help, right? Crazy for you, brah.
I almost killed her too.
Can you hear everybody, Joe? You said you could at the beginning. I'm just verifying.
Let's find out, Steve! This fucking bitch, dude. Do I got more cards than him?
An allied tower is under attack.
What? This game, you know how to shoot minions?
Let's find out, Steve! I don't know why that's so funny, but... Like, all I can think of is, what's that Tom Green movie where they do the heist thing? When you keep saying, let's find out, Steve.
Oh.
I don't want to be Kyle, I want to be Steve. Or whatnot, is that movie, I forget which movie that is, but.
I have no idea what you're saying.
Joey, any insight? Movie trivia. I don't want to be Kyle, I want to be Steve. No, I'm Steve.
Not lose that right tower, Robbie. If you fucking lose that, man, that's it, dude. You're fucking, you're done, dude. You're solo queuing to the end of time.
slain.
Let's go, Steve! Let's go! Let's go, Steve!
Oh, that's what's up. That's what's up.
Let's go, Steve!
No, it's not Road Trip, by the way.
Oh, my, dude. I wish someone saw that, dude.
I was watching it, and so wasn't Joe.
Oh, man. The old man is on you.
Joe says, Stevie! No, it's let's find out, Steve. Let's find out, Steve. Robbie's over there getting his shit pushed in by fucking Grace.
Tower is under attack.
I'll get him. No, I no, do not fuck them. That's our jump pad, you idiot. I'm doing damage now. Look out. How he's got 78% cooldown?
Caps.
Prick, fuck, just wanted to make me look. That was a good one, Joe. I'll give you that. That
you should know it caps. And there's like no cooldown now. There's only like two guys that give it to you.
I know.
Your little brain.
I need that MRI. I know.
He has been slain.
Where the fuck, Steve? Where is he? You gotta fucking find out, dude.
Oh, he says that's what it seems like. Alt every 2 seconds. 70 said. Yeah, I don't know about anybody else, but I am doing work on these minis. Somebody's gonna have to go middle. Robbie, keep fighting him. He's gonna ult, but keep going towards him. He's coming.
Oh, Steve! Steve!
Well, you need health? I got health.
Robbie, keep pushing. Oh, Steam!
Oh. Never gonna be able to keep up with you now, bro. You're actually not even that much faster. Tex, don't be crazy.
Blue dude? Yo, purple blue man?
That's crazy. No one was there. No one was there, dude. No one was there.
times they're gonna be stunned. I mean, come on now.
About 100.
Allied
tower destroyed.
Robbie's just gonna try and take that second tower there instead of getting in him. Good for him.
John, she hit me with three stasis bombs.
How's he have 16% crit on this card? He's got a major wound. Oh, plus four. Major wound, major wound. So that's 16 plus 32.
We've come back from worse, Tex.
48.
This is Honey Badger, though. Him and Patel, I don't know who's worse.
Joe, I don't know who's worse, Robbie or John. Send me a text who you think's worse.
I know he can hear me. Yeah, that's it, dude. That's definitely it, man, now that I'm thinking about it. Now it's hitting me. Steve found out, though.
He said it's because Tex didn't tell him.
Huh?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I don't even know either.
I'm coming.
Chance, boys. Stick with me.
Hey, behind you, behind you! Come on.
Robbie, go defend right. Kill all the minions. Fast.
Are you shitting me, John? Unless middle's pushed, let's fucking go right up the gut, no? We gotta try to, like, at least even it out.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Attack the inhib.
Hey, man, I'm trying to kill him, so get the numbers. How long does all last for? Jesus!
Fucking, he's at like 32. Fucking, no more than that. 48? No more than that. Rampage, he's just left. Joe and I. Fuck you, Joe.
Look at all the inhibs, man. Look at all the fucking inhibs, dude. This is good, boys. This is good. That's good. And all we did was lose our shittiest two players. I'll take it.
I can't even argue that right now. I'm 1-7.
Yep, and die again. Cool. Alright, I'm coming to you, Tex. Get that one. Yeah, I know. Now that you mention it. Now that I think about it. You're right.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
I'm what?
Shut the fuck up with your black orb shit, Robbie. They're gonna try and backdoor it. Oh, fuck.
There's too many! Holy fuck!
Clean up. Clean up.
Woo! Roger, kill!
My ult saved the day, though. I'm not gonna lie. They just sent fucking
right.
All five into the middle, man. And they only did 14%.
All the way, Robbie.
Being Narvash is a thankless job, but I'll tell you what, somebody's got to do it.
I'll tell you what. Tax mid with me. That's going to slow push itself.
Hey, Will, Joey says give him a patented Will scream.
A what?
A patented Will scream.
I did!
I know. He wants another one, I guess.
No. They're all down. We got 25 seconds to take mid and right. Robbie, push that fucking shit. Let's go.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege.
enemy inhibitor is under siege. We're fucked. We're fucked. Triple ultimate here. We just lost three people, man. And one, and oh my god, man.
Attack Warp Prime. Yeah, I'm on it. Don't worry.
Get back, Robbie. You gotta go middle. Like,
fuck,
stand
dude, it's
at the
over,
inhibitor.
Man. It's
what are you
over.
Doing, Robbie?
Everybody just go, we got
actually,
this.
One's gotta stay back. Robbie, stay back. Robbie, stay back. We gotta kill him. Yeah, shut up, dude. Yep.
Yeah. Mm-mm.
Yeah, yeah, come on, Robbie, come on.
The enemy core is almost finished.
Just clear the left minions and then go in.
Yeah.
Proceed.
Wow. Wow. I hope you had your popcorn, Joe. What a fucking game. Holy fuck.
I mean, I'm not. Yeah, Death Quadra at the end. Woo!
Hold on. MVP.
Like six shots.
Willie.
I called. So. I called Robbie the MVP. Does that mean I was sucking Robbie's dick, or? Cause hey, 1-9-5, I'd say you're the shit box, the shit of the shit of the shit. You'll be an MVP one game, done.
Oh yeah, that'll alter the end of
the Robbie. Oh yeah, you hit them. You hit two of them and three of them into your ult, and then Howitzer for some reason stuck around to fight me. I don't know.
Magus
what he was thinking.
Oh yeah, we'll
clean them
all up.
That was awesome. That was awesome. That thing melts you, huh? That thing fucking a night. You turn into dust. You walk up there. Seriously. I dude, that howitzer was he good, John? I don't even know.
I don't know. Everything's so fucking blurry right now.
I'll tell you what's not blurry. 1-9-5. That's as clear as day. Robbie liked that one. John, what's up, buddy? Why are you muting me?
You're not muted. I'm trying to figure
you
this out.
Nothing to say?
Yeah,
12... edit your deck, definitely. That'll help you.
No, it will. As far as regen goes.
Just get rid of it. Pick a different character. John missed a lot of stuns.
I did, a shitload of stuns. No, you're being positive, and I like it. What is this shit?
Wait, I thought you didn't like people being positive. Yeah, what? Alright, I think I'm gonna play one more and pack a lip. I didn't pack when that game was too heated. Don't forget to wait. John usually laughs at that one, but I guess not today. Fuck me, huh, John?
I don't know what to do here, man. I want mana regen on, but that's 36. Plus 2 is 8, 10. 46.
Yeah. Yeah, dude, just fucking, you know, doing what I gotta do here, and you got a beautiful view. That was a good game to watch, huh?
Did you hear that? I'm streaming it. Yeah. Tex, you're gonna have to go Gideon or something, buddy. Go Gideon or Howie or Gadget, whoever you'd rather play. No. Come on. I want to play Narbash. Play Gadget. You're on Muriel. Play somebody. Pick Gadget. What are you doing, dude? You had fucking 3 minutes to pick a fucking character. Right. I can't believe you think you're gonna fucking lane middle, man. Maybe it'll be, I didn't have time to. He's a fucking second pick. Yeah, thank God. Talking to Joey about how bad I suck.
Am I not muted?
No, but I just assumed. Asshole. How's the quality been, Joe? Pretty good. No, I carry the biggest fucking gun I could find. I guarantee you that. Give me an M60, dude. I'll be fucking running around. Like, get some! No shirt on, bandana. Shortest shorts you could ever imagine. Oh my God. Does he sound like he's from Mass? Don't you think Will would have brought that up if he's from fucking Bellingham? No, I like you, Tex. No, I call him Boon Javi. Boon Javi. No, Boon Javi. Yep, nailed it. And I piss on his table. Thank you, Tex. Tex really does pay attention, I'll give him that. It's like four guys that drunk on his birthday. His birthday pisses on his buddy's puzzle, and his reaction is throw him out of the house into the freezing cold in a fucking snowbank. What the fuck difference does that make, dude? Will threw up on my couch. You think I threw him out of my house? And I guarantee you picking up that fucking chicken throw up was just as bad. I've done that before too. Golden shower, dude. Mine was by accident too. It was just like the third time in the day getting laid and I thought it was gonna work out and it didn't. I don't know, dude. You type it in. Mm-mm. Yeah, it's a lot quicker when you have a keyboard, man. Yeah, that's the shit that I do. What am I, not fucking educated or something? I've never met an Asian person with the last name Patel. That's for sure. Let me ask you this. Did you get kicked out of your friend's house and thrown into a snowbank? Oh, I remember exactly what happened. I beat the shit out of one of your friends. I got drunk. Pissed on a puzzle.
No, what happened now? What's the argument? I was there. I remember.
About me
I
getting thrown drunk. Into a snowbank on my birthday. When's the last time you met an obese Indian?
I'm packing a lip. Quiet! I'm packing a lip. Shut up, Tex. Nobody gives a fuck. No one cares. No one cares that you and Robbie want to secretly meet each other and fuck. No one cares. Nope. It's me and John in bed together. That's it.
I kissed his neck one time. It almost happened.
It did. I don't know what you're saying.
How about that one? This chick's asshole. She better hope she doesn't leave this tower again. 2 minutes in, he needs help. Thank you.
3:50 in the morning, they gotta be out in 4 hours.
Chimera's coming, I think. I'll be right back anyways.
Do you hear him, dude? How fucking gay is Robbie, dude? Legit. Him and Tech could be the best level. What attracts you to Robbie, Tex? Deep voice? He's like the gayest sounding guy you've ever met who's not gay.
Yeah. Agreed.
Hi, my name is Robbie. Hi.
An Allied tower is under attack.
Will that be a room? Non-smoking?
That's a fucking ripoff. Like, 112. Joe, you've missed it. I've had some serious stuns this game. Totally missed it. We should have had fucking count this about 3 fucking times. Of course, the one I missed would have definitely been a kill.
Save it.
That just hit her, dude. Right, Joe? You see that one?
Come on, Tex. Hold your fucking lead. No, I'm headed up. Don't worry. Nope, nigger's back. I'm headed right.
Put this one. Want gold buff?
Check it. No. Power then buff.
Countess is trying to come up behind us now. Okay, no, she's going back to her lane. Whatever, we got the dodge. We'll get out of here.
Yeah, I'll take it. I think he was trying to jump on me, but he jumped on you on accident. That's what that big badass is for.
That's what that big badass is for. Yeah. What are you, ahead of me, Joe? Rest in peace. Oh, fuck, you see that?
He knows. Obviously knew that was happening. Remember last night you thought you were ahead?
still learning the fucking character. Fuck yourself. Gotta figure out what works well.
Yeah, but you gotta remember, John. The rainbow turns out when she's gone.
The Allied Tower is under attack.
Let's, I'm gonna clear this right lane, and then me, you, and Robbie are gonna push that left.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Robbie.
An enemy has been slain.
Count is coming middle. Got middle, let's go.
Get out of there.
Retreat now. No, you wouldn't get yelled at. You get yelled at for stupid shit.
An allied tower is under attack.
Yeah, well, I mean, we took all their first tier, so it is what it is.
Should be able to get it. They're standing outside the tower. Is how he's doing his own fucking thing.
An allied tower is under attack. Your power grows.
I have full health. I don't know.
Yeah, because I had half health.
Oh, okay. I was going to say. I gotta go back right. Oh, did you?
An enemy tower is under.
Howie's just doing crazy shit. How'd Howie die?
Your power grows.
Nah, that's his issue. He's gonna learn real quick. That's not a good idea.
Oh, 7 for 7 with the gold.
Get out of here, Will.
Now.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege.
We gotta be crushing them, the guards. Holy shit, that Murdoch quit. Alright, game time.
Thank you.
Just run in pairs, that's all.
Careful, 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 we're right in front of you. Bullshit fucking pussy motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm telling them, Tex, those little faggots. I'm telling them. Joey says he misses your rants. He wants to hear your voice, but he can't. He can just hear Will and I's. Yeah, your rants.
How many are you at? I don't want to say. John, what are you at?
How do you look at it?
Profile.
25 days, 23 hours. Damn. 920 games, 477 wins. Yeah. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's not. Think about it, Robbie.
Joey's got to be at 100 days.
You probably paid more.
Enough of your shit, Tex. Robbie, you have 2 days less than me and you're the worst.
Really? How many has Robbie played?
He was at 23 days, right? Oh. Yeah, I am. Oh my god, Sparrow, you'd kill him 1 million out of 1 million times.
I'd love to go against Robbie, Sparrow versus Sparrow.
Oh my god.
Dealing 3,000 a shot to kill me, because I'm not missing a shot. It's okay, Robbie's here for moral support. Yeah, but I wasn't that bad. I wasn't one character for 2 months. Remember that steal that I kept saying, how the hell is he ulting me? And then I got the quadra kill at the end?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was 16-12 platinum.
Holy fuck.
I mean, our ELOs have been way lower than every other team's combined.
Nope, sorry.
We don't have a mid laner, like, what?
No, this guy will go mid laner. No.
I love having last pick. Let them feel good about it. Tech saw it the other day. It's fucking laying waste. I like her.
He's switching to Gideon.
Switching to Gideon?
Yeah.
I need to be a bunny cat.
Sparrow's fine. We did pretty good when he was Sparrow. I felt like I... Oh, what the fuck, man. They have good, decent comp. Why would they fucking abort? Robbie has decks for two people. Actually, three. We just built him a Chimera deck, but he's never played Chimera, so. No, we need a good ADC. Right. Yeah, you should, definitely. It's your level, but it's also solo queue. You get a lot more shitty players. See how bad we get fucked up?
Here we go!
Can't wait to pack my last lip of the night with Will. And Robbie, you in? Or is your mother gonna get mad at you?
You're not packing long cut.
This is good team comp. On it, boss. What are you saying? Fag? What?
Hope you find your dad.
Name that movie, quick, go. Joe, name that movie.
Hope you find your dad.
I want this kid in our party. I want to watch this again. It's funny.
Too old. So bad, I'm watching this and enjoying it.
Let's show him my moves.
Oh my goodness.
It's not a movie. Yeah, type in okay guys, let's do some dancing and then do the 2 minute video. Halfway through he looks like he forgets what he was doing.
Oh, look at that move, dude. A spin? Are you kidding me? It's like a half jumping jack in between.
This poor guy, man.
Should I go Narbash still? No, we need a damage dealer.
Okay, guys, let's do some dancing.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna do a video of the guy eating 50 hot dogs at once.
He's gonna eat 50 hot dogs at once. Let's see this.
Hey, that's not nice.
I can't take it anymore. Eat those hot dogs right now!
He's angry.
You need to see the gorilla one, dude. Dude, he eats the same thing every time, too. Guy dancing, then being chased by aliens.
Okay, it's coming.
There's aliens, it's the same thing.
Fuck, man. How many videos does this guy have?
I better run.
I mean, what I don't get is...
Oh my god, there's more alien ships!
People fucking... Dude, every one of his videos. Eating 50 tacos, eating 50 hamburgers, eating 50 hot dogs. He became famous because people were bullying him, which I think is just fucking... That's unbelievable.
Yes. That's very crazy.
I don't know why someone would do that.
Okay guys, let's do some dancing.
This Richter is sick looking. But yeah, good luck with that.
Me and this Gideon are... Yo, this is the guy that we just had in our group.
Yes it is.
Big Mel. We're just playing, having a good time. We're doing so much fun things. I think we may have a truce, dude, over there. He isn't throwing a rock at me yet. It's what, 3 minutes in? It's pretty good. How do you die 2 minutes in, dude? You know how much work it was for me and Will to try and kill fucking... Count this on the right. You can't play anybody else.
You'd think after like the 100th time solo laning he'd figure it out, but no.
Right. Oh damn, you look like a ninja. That's fucking nasty, dude.
Your power grows.
Careful right. Gideon's moving.
An allied tower is under attack.
Gideon's fucking on like this guy, dude. He's funny. Favorite emote.
Get back! Fucking double chest around! Stop interrupting us, Tag.
Joe, are you still watching, buddy? I thought he is. I thought he would have commented. Oh my lord, this is not my buddy. Fuck you, motherfucker.
Oh my lord. Lies coming up in a wicked hand.
An enemy tower is under attack.
What were you gonna say, Will? We should probably pack a lip.
At the 20-minute mark, I think that's appropriate.
I like where your head's at, because I still gotta finish this beer.
Remember when Tax was like, oh, I can teach him, I can teach him, hey, you listen? Remember that? No,
yeah. Whoa, that was close. I thought we had a treaty.
An enemy has been slain.
Way with this motherfucker over here. He used the shield. Oh, great play by fucking space. Great.
We definitely have a shield over here. I might not even attack his fucking tower, dude. Oh, okay.
Your
guys are.
I like, ever since we started talking about movies.
Your power grows. Tex, look out. I'm coming, buddy. Tex, oh, fuck. He's faking me out. He's faking me out. Yeah, I knew that was coming.
Missing.
He's got blue buff. I can't catch him.
Honestly, probably have to give him a good job if that was an option. That was a great play. Good job. Smart play. I like that. He's missing again. Is he still over there? I'm gonna have to make him pay.
Missing again.
Done dead. Double kill.
Nice.
Yeah, well, it's tough to tell if they're getting fucking the buff or if they're leaving. He's going left now. Careful. No. He's dead. He's missing, he's leaving.
Allied tower is under attack. Double kill.
Dude, I fucked him up. That was all me.
His attitude, though.
Well, he was getting melted by me, so he started backing up. So. Like he found out pretty fast what happens.
I think this Gideon and I have a truce in the middle lane only. I think that's been established. Anything outside middle lane is fair game.
Tower is under attack.
Yeah. Robbie's getting fucked up again. Oh, Robbie. You crazy fuck. I'm gonna attack that motherfucker, though. I know you're a random. Gideon's going left. Careful, attack. Please. I mean, he keeps leaving his lane a little bit, though.
I like that he left. That's a double kill.
What happened? And Boonjabi dies too. Oh, he gets a kill though. Oh, get out of here, Boonjabi. Use your hard one. Get out of here. Take the death for him, Jotron. Is that one of your people, dude?
This,
Jotron?
How did this grip kill me? How did this grip kill me? How did this
grip kill me? Oh, never mind. No, I didn't realize
when you,
it
when
worked.
You use your, when you use your slow with grip, it doesn't deal as much damage.
Left is a fucking far gone cause.
So is right.
Nah, you should be good right. Richter's there. Yeah, Boonjabi's gone. Let me know if he uses his stun. Did he use his stun?
I have 22 cards for that guy's 17.
Fight down. Where'd the other guy go? Oh, we got him. That's the sub. Robbie leaves us, Tech. You believe that shit? We're not even witches or running together. Get out of there, dude. I'm trying to use my thingy. Ooh, now it's on, you motherfucker. Fucking play this game, you motherfucker. The truce is off now, huh? No, he ain't. But I need help middle. A screeching halt, dude. I'm not happy about it. Yeah, yeah, thank you! I don't have enough, dude. Oh well, thank you, Will.
You gotta win.
Why is he doing that,
though? I don't know how he gets away, though.
Why is, we had a deal. My guy's like... Coming, Will. I'm coming. Don't get yourself killed, dude.
Yeah, I'm dead, man. I'm fucking dead because you fucking fuck.
I'm coming,
Jack.
Oh Jack.
My god, man. It makes me so fucking mad, dude.
He's gonna ult you.
Makes me so fucking mad,
fuck.
Man. He literally just, dude, he used back-to-back abilities, man. Oh, I used like 7 abilities, dude. What the fuck, man? That's so bad, man. Give me a fucking fight for chance. Holy shit. Oh god, man. He used a square, and then he used his fucking... And then he used whatever the fuck his taxes, and then he's square again, and then an axe, and then the square. It's like, Jesus Christ, what the hell is coming back?
Alright, dude, I'm done with this shit. You're coming up. Jack, you like a motherfucker. You suck with that rock, man.
Go right.
An allied tower is under attack.
Fuck, I'm dead.
Robbie, get up here, man.
An enemy has been slain.
I can't get any help.
Do fucking something, man. Do something. My God! You're running in circles! Oh my God, not hitting anybody. Literally all me over there on the fucking left. You're running in circles. I mean, Jesus Christ, dude.
Fucked up. Do you have your light?
Nope.
An ally has been slain.
He used it when he was running around in circles.
Help, I got 4 mid. More damage than
me. I hit him 5 times and he still lives in your right?
He was right on it. I think he was above me a little bit. But it doesn't matter. No, I don't think so. I think I'm still in. Oh, come on, man. We were voting to surrender. Fuck.
Enemy has been slain.
got a recall.
I need help and then you recall?
Coming behind you, Tex. Why did my... he cut through my barrier of will like that? Come on. That's some fucking bullshit.